Hello guys, my car is at design camp, car 95, and like usual, if Larson makes it around too, I'm going to record it right away. So here's his qualifying lap. Although he ain't going to beat Austin Cindric, he's still going to be in the top 10 now, so yeah. Oh well, we'll just figure out who the pole sitter will be after seven more cars. Make up car 95. Just sit back, relax, and see who the pole sitter.